FDA grants EUA to new COVID-19 rapid saliva test. The US FDA granted emergency use authorization to a diagnostic test by Yale University. It is a saliva-based test for COVID-19 called Saliva Direct. It detects SARS-CoV-2 in saliva samples. While the test is innovative, it is classified as a rapid detection tool for COVID-19. It does not replace the current gold standard in COVID-19 testing. FDA Commissioner Dr. Stephen Hahn said, "Providing this type of flexibility for processing saliva samples to test for COVID-19 infection is groundbreaking in terms of efficiency and avoiding shortages of crucial test components like reagents." Saliva Direct is the fifth device of its kind approved by the US FDA. The agency welcomes saliva-based devices because of several advantages. First, it reduces the need for nasopharyngeal swabs. Getting swab samples can cause discomfort to people and are prone to shortages. Second, saliva-based stools can be self-administered. A healthcare professional can simply observe a person doing the test at a reasonable distance. This reduces the risk of transmission. Third, the tools only require any sterile container. No need for special swabs or collection devices. Fourth, saliva-based tests skip the nucleic acid extraction step in traditional tests. Skipping that step increases turnaround time. Fifth, there is no need for specialized reagents or kits. This reduces the strain in resources and supplies. And sixth, saliva-based can be integrated into other existing testing protocols, including lab-based settings. Yale Assistant Clinical Professor Chantal Vogels, a lead developer of Saliva Direct, said that saliva is a promising sample type for SARS-CoV-2 detection. Their device could be deployed to further boost testing efforts in communities. Instead of entirely relying on RT-PCR tests, certain scenarios could be handled by accurate rapid testing. If doctors deem a situation fit for a saliva-based test, there is no need to exhaust vital resources for an expensive test. According to the paper published in MedRxiv, the device had a high agreement rate with swab sample results of greater than 94%. And due to simplified design and requirements, the initial cost of one test is between $1.29 and $4.37. If deployed in labs, facilities could charge up to $10 per test, which is significantly cheaper than RT-PCR. Originally, Yale scientists wanted to remove the saliva collection tubes in some diagnostic tests. They found that at warm temperatures, SARS-CoV-2 remained stable. This dropped the need for saliva collection for preserving the pathogen. The device is expected to be deployed in the coming weeks in the US. Thank you.